Hi there, welcome to my channel, Shelly J. Cox. Today's video is a time lapse of how I painted a pet portrait of Jetty in oils on a wooden panel, starting with the charcoal transfer of my drawing. I'll be using a limited palette of white, yellow ochre, cadmium red light, and black. Also, I've brought into the palette a special color, Gamblin's Philo Turquoise. I really love this beautiful blue-green color. My mediums are Gamsol by Gamblin and Walnut Oil by M. Graham. These are the two mediums I use the most, and really it's all you need. And here you see the assorted brushes I like to use. The fan brush and combers are great for making fur. And be sure to let me know if you have any questions in the comments below. All right, so let's get to it.